Can I borrow your pen for a second, Alfred?
Sure.
Thanks. Seems a bit empty.